According to Scotland Yard, the crime took place at 24 Culver Street, Paddington. The woman who was murdered was a Mrs. Maureen Lyon. A notebook was picked up near the scene of the crime. In the notebook was written two addresses. One was 24 Culver Street, the other was Monkswell Manor.
Giles, the police just rang up. They said they're sending a sergeant out here.
But what on earth do you think we've done?
Mr. Alston.
Yes? Detective Sergeant Trotter, Berkshire Police.
Won't you come in? Now, let's get down to business.
Oh, do hurry up and tell us. What have we done?
Done? It's nothing of that kind. It's more a matter of police protection, if you understand.
Police protection?
It relates to the death of Mrs. Lyon, Mrs. Maureen Lyon. Do any of you have any connection with Longridge Farm?
Never heard of it.
How many guests do you have staying with you?
Well, there's about seven of us, including Giles and myself.
I want you all to know you are all under suspicion.
Now let me start by getting all your names.
Giles Ralston, owner and operator of Monkswell Manor. And this is my wife, Molly.
My name is Wren, Christopher Wren.
Who do you think you are asking all these questions? Oh, very well. I'm Mrs. Boyle.
Metcalf, Major. I was a soldier stationed in Edinburgh.
My name is Leslie Caswell. Leslie Margaret Catherine Caswell. Oh, and Catherine is spelled with a K.
And you, Mr. Pari...
Para Paravicini. I am the unexpected guest. The guest that wasn't invited.
I see. Now there is one thing I need to know, and I need to know it now. Which one of you is it that had some connection with the death of Mrs. Lyon?
So, no one will talk.
Well, I'll find the killer. I have no doubt of that.
Anyone who's killed once won't hesitate to kill a second time.
I tell you, I'm worried about my wife's safety.
So am I. I'm not going to leave her here alone with you.
Well, have you got what you wanted now?
Oh yes, I've got exactly what I want.
Ah, the police have a clue. I just adore nursery.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Oh yes, I quite see what you mean.